Okay, everyone likes the city violation tall grass cut, so here's the city violation cut. And hell no, I'm not using that Toro on it. This stuff, I mean, that's a 6 foot tall fence, and it's up over the fence in places. Goes up above the fence quite a bit. So we're gonna go get the Altoz and knock this down. Thank you. So here's the finished product. I had to come back and line trim the stuff up against the chain link fence. As you can see, there's a gap between the chain link fence and the PVC fence. So this stuff's not getting cut. Just sprayed it with some glyphosate and off we go. So here, some of the stuff we're running into, giant pieces, big old pieces of concrete, and what's left of a clay pot. There's one of the chunks I pulled out. There's a smaller one over there. So there's the big gate there. So we just took the top off of what was between the chain link and the PVC fence. Bothered some wasps, as you can see there. That one I think might be empty. That one's not. They're angry. Let's see, these people have been maintaining their part of the alley. Well, one of those two was. But this one was not city violation. So we came out, took care of it for them. Quick, easy, profitable. So there's that concrete again. Anyway, there's the Altoz doing some work.